What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Swill Entertainment channel. So glad you guys decided to join me today. All right, so on this episode, we're going to play Ottoman Wars. We're going to go ahead and see what this is about. Let me see. Let's log in. Let's check it out. All right, so that's the map. Construction center. You can construct new buildings. This tutorial looks like it tells you everything. Let's restart that tutorial. I missed out something. Defense, rankings, reports, tasks. Yeah. And do that part. Alright, so far this game is pretty well put together. Nice little tutorial, like it tells you everything. That's what I'm talking about, guys. And the game is in good old landscape. Alright, so I guess they want us to, let's check out this other real quick. Let's see, war volume, log out, let's see something real quick. Okay, so, We got a clan invitation from Inca. We'll take it. Might get some kind of points. So let's go ahead and join it up. Alright, so I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do now, but the tutorial did, like I said, the tutorial was pretty good. Let's see what we do. Okay, so this is like Clash of Clans then, basically, with excellent graphics. Man, these guys are getting blasted. Well, it's worth a shot, I guess. We didn't get anything. We got 2%. Alright, so we're just going to make some more troops, and we're going to go right back into it, guys. It's going to take 2 minutes to finish all those guys, so we're going to do something else. In the meantime, see if we can upgrade. Alright, so that's an upgrade, and we're still making troops, so that's good. We can do both. Yeah, we got the defeated here. Alright, so since we joined the clan here, we're gonna see what these guys are talking about. Okay, so troop should be almost completed here. Alright, so we got this, so let's go ahead and see if we can upgrade that now. It's 30 seconds for that. Barracks is upgraded, see if we can do it again. How many people? We don't have enough of this food. So we'll have to get some more food. I don't know how many builders we get. Let me see. Oh, we got 3 builders in the beginning. Off rip, we get 3 builders. Good stuff. Off the rip. Alright, so I think we have... No, we don't have enough troops yet. I don't think. I don't know. Really can't tell. Alright, so I guess I finished the troops making here. Let's go ahead and go for another battle here. Let's see what we can see.
Alright, so I think they're setting us up for failure here, because I don't know where I'm supposed to attack or what I'm supposed to attack. All I know is we're going to go ahead and attack something. Let's go ahead and get some resources. Make these guys run a little bit. Let's get those resources, guys. Come on. They got over 15,000 for us to plunder, guys. Let's get it. It's a pretty good game. Just I don't know the direction what they want us to do. All right, now they're getting attacked by the guns. But we're getting some good old loot right now because we need that food, man. We need it. Can't build any further. Man, come on, get the other one. Get the other one. I would love to get that 10,000. But I guess that's not happening. Well, let's go back and make some more troops, and I don't know what's going on after that. Alright, so defeat, of course. Let's go ahead and make some more troops here. We don't even have enough. So I don't really understand how the attacks work. I have to just figure that one out. Alright, so while everybody gets made up here, let's see if we can do some more upgrade. Oh, can't do that. I don't have 1,000 gold. So let's check our backpack out. Inventory. Nothing in the inventory. So I don't understand how we're supposed to attack people. Alright, so we're steady making troops, but I don't know. So this is a Turkish game. Awesome. Alright, so these troops need to hurry up and get done. Okay, so why did it give me that language? I got English. Alright, so it looks like our troops are almost done getting made up here, so we don't have a lot. We can build this many, and that's about it. Alright, let's watch this video. Alright, so that video is done, and we got 2,000 gold, which is good. Now I guess we're over capacity. Probably shouldn't have collected it out of my inventory. Let's see. Oh, the attack. So when I come to this screen right here, looks like it's an easy one. So I guess further means next. That's our next button, I guess. We definitely ain't fighting at Headquarters 3. Headquarters 2, maybe. Let's try it out. I guess it's okay. Here we go. These guys a little bit more speed. Let's go ahead and attack these guys. Alright, so this game is getting a little better for me now that I'm starting to realize. I thought I was saying further, like look further or something. I don't know what that was. Alright, so we're doing pretty good here, guys. Clash of Clans style. Ottoman Empire. And if you made it this far into the video, make sure you guys are subscribed so that way you can see the latest and greatest what's going on. Because this week, we're going to be playing a lot of new games this week. Because I have a whole bunch of them on deck waiting to get played, guys. So we're going to be playing some new ones. We're still going to play some old ones, but we're going to try to introduce you guys to some new games. It's something we haven't done in a very long time. Something we used to do all the time, but not so much now. But we're going to get back into that this week, guys. So put on your seatbelts, sit back, and relax, because it's going to be a long ride. I'm going to crank out some good amount of videos this week, hopefully. Alright, so hopefully these guys can take out this little archer tower, which doesn't look too promising right now. But we did get the loot. That's all that matters. We got the loot. And we got the victory. So that's how you do the battles. Alright, so let's go ahead and crank up some troops here. Let's go ahead and make up a lot. And we need to upgrade our... Where's our gold? Let's upgrade our food storage. And greater gold storage. Upgrade our mill. It's gonna be 10 minutes. And I think we're good with that. And we do have some more gold in the inventory there, but we don't need it right now. So we're gonna make it by the, I can't even think of the word. But we're gonna make it like that. Victory, guys, that's right. Look at all that loot I got. So this is good. This is like Clash of Clans. Turkish style. Alright, so we got a chest. Another chest. So we're just getting all these little tasks done, which is good. Alright, let's go open some chests here. Okay, so we got some troops and some silver. And this one we got some more troops, some food, and some gold. Nice. Alright, so we're not hurting on any more resources. So what we need to do is just keep on constantly upgrading our stuff. Let's keep upgrading. I'm going to be able to take some more troops in the battle. Alright, so what we're going to do... Let's upgrade our gold. Alright, so now we figured out the battle. This is actually really good. I'm going to download this on my phone, too. You guys know if I put it on both my tablet and my phone, I'm loving it. I'm Mick loving it. Alright, so we're going to go for one more battle. Actually, let's make some more troops if we can. Where are these guys? These are the... Oh, we need to get these guys made. We don't have any more capacity, so we can't construct anymore, which sucks. Let's see if we can build something else. I think we got enough. You got another builder. Yep. Let's see if we can build something for the army. Let's get the barracks. Well, we got the barracks already built up. Let me see. Training camp. We need some more training camps. That's what we need. Can't get that going right now. Can't build these either. See defenses. So we can do walls. Alright, so I'm not sure if we're getting attacked or we will get attacked or whatever the case is. Let's go ahead and build a stationary cannon. One for this side. Alright, so let's go out for another battle. And then we'll wrap things up. Let's go for this guy. He's got some good loot. Let's go for him. Alright, so this time we're going to go for the guns. And he got two archer towers and he got two sets of cannons here. And they got a guard-looking tower, too, so Kind of wish we can control our guys a little bit. That'd be great. Okay, we got all the loot, so it doesn't really matter if we lose or not. We got the loot. 37%. And we got the little headquarters taken down. Can't beat that. Super Harika. Whatever that means. Looks like we're gonna go ahead and three moon this. So I wonder if you get the troops, the ones that survive. About to find out. Got a chest. Victory, going back. And I wonder if we get troops back. Wait, number of returns depends on the army loyalty. Upgrade a headquarters, increase army loyalty. Army loyalty, pay later. I'll pay now. Oh, you can rotate the screen? What? Did not know that. Whoa! That is good to know. Alright, so looks like they're already making troops. So what we need to get these other ones made up. I want to try some of these ranged. Try some range and go from there. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up, guys. Definitely like to thank everyone for joining me. If you guys have not subscribed, make sure you guys subscribed, and make sure if you can share the videos, make sure you share them with your friends, show them to your mom, show them to your dad, show them to your brother, uncles, cousins, grandfathers, grandmothers, dogs, and your cats. Don't forget, and your neighbors. Show your neighbors too, guys. Don't forget. And let's get some likes on the video if you guys like them, and leave some comments down below so we can get some good old constructive criticism on how you guys are actually enjoying the game, or if you have any kind of tips that will help out the community. Okay, guys. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace.